Hello everybody, this is Mr. Stanley and I show you my stock. And here, okay, so what we have here, let's do it. I adapt this what is this for NAND gates 4093 two diodes 200 kilo potentiometer linear and one NAND gate or and NAND gate, but pin 1, pin 2 is connected together. Okay. So, akula0083 device free energy. My analysis depict on the video on the internet, and I think is on input is 9 volt battery, charge this capacitor, and after taking off battery capacitor have enough energy to run all system by itself. We have oscillator 1 with two parameters, width and frequency. So width can be make smaller or bigger, and signal go to 100 ohm resistor to NPN. I use it tip 100 to 122. This is amplifier, and L1 and L2 is coil. This is L2 is first layer and L1 is second layer. Oscillator 2 is same as oscillator 1 but on L2 coil. Core is how this. All is same. Only dimension is smaller. Akula0083 have smaller dimension like me. Okay. And here we put piece of paper and then we stick together. And L3 is output coil. Is load 8 LEDs ground. Okay, 9 volt battery. L1 coil, L2 coil, L3 coil, 7, 13, 20 tons. This is my old coil from Kapanadze system. Here is foil. Here is in the clockwise this red wire, but another is anti-clockwise or counterclockwise. Blue wire is in same winding. Here is counterclockwise, and the secondary is clockwise. Inside this aluminium foil. Now we dismantle this coil. Better from this side. Okay, this we not use, but I want only blue wire. Some tape. Now we put first layer is 1.5 millimeter, 13 turns counterclockwise. Not this, but another. Okay. 13. So one is this and 13. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 more. Okay. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Thirteen, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, eleven, twelve, one. Is here. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. I use it blue tape. So it is hard work. Hard work. Okay. How it looks? Fifth layer. Now we use output coil L3.